This is a single arm prone T with external rotation. This is a more advanced exercise, great to work on the shoulder stabilizers and external rotators. You can start off at 3 sets of 10 and progress with a weight in the hand or a can of soup and progress to 3 sets of 15. Again, this should not reproduce any shoulder pain or cause sharp shoulder pain.